Hi all, welcome back to Julie's Keto Journey. To my subscribers, I would like to thank you for supporting my channel. I appreciate all your comments and like on my channel. To my newbies, please subscribe, like and leave a comment so you won't miss my new videos. Also share this video to your family and friends so they can eat delicious meals and lose weight at the same time. I also included my Amazon store link in description box below. You can find most, if not all, ingredients and tools that I used during this episode. Please make sure you check on my online store and do your shopping with this link. Thank you! Today, I'll be sharing my favorite comfort food recipe from the island of West Java. The scents from spices mixed with smoky barbecue grill make this authentic Indonesian dish impossible to resist. Savory chicken dish make your back for another bite over and over again. Barbecue chicken is super delicious, but it's also packed with vitamins and nutrients, which is a perfect meal for all occasions. Is fully keto dish, therefore you can enjoy it and be assured of dropping those pounds with my keto spicy chicken barbecue. Like I always say, eating delicious food while losing weight. Enjoy, my dearest viewers. So, without any further ado, let's put your apron on, my friend. Keep on watching. Bye bye. chicken dish is best enjoyed with fresh Roman lettuce leaves and a little extra kick to it with my keto chili sambal. The recipe is in the description box below. Make it a perfect meal with my delicious keto Vietnamese coffee and my off-the-chart dessert, keto cheese tart cake. The recipe are in the description box below. Followings are the health benefits from the ingredients we use during our episode today. Don't forget to visit my Amazon store for your cooking needs and ingredients. The link is in the description box below. I hope you enjoy my video. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share my videos. Also, if you have any suggestion for my next recipe, please write in the comment box below. Thank you very much, and I'll see you soon at my next episode. Keep on watching. Bye-bye.